JWH-149 is a synthetic cannabimimetic that was discovered by John W. Huffman. It is the N-pentyl analog of JWH-148. It is a potent but only moderately selective ligand for the CB2 receptor, with a binding affinity of key equals 0.73 plus or minus 0.03 nm at this subtype, and more than 6 times selectivity over the CB1 subtype. Topic. See also. Equals. JWH-120. JWH-122. JWH-148. JWH-193. JWH-210. JWH-398.